So here's this playback of how we did. So we make sure I have to download the image of a muzzle flash, but unfortunately it just covers the background. So I used linear dodge, so I added it to the video. Then first make sure I have a clip, but first the images might, and the recoil of those guns look ridiculous. So, okay, I'll show you that
folks,
video.
Today, we're going to make a video about gun muzzle flares like this. Right? Thank you for making this video, and see ya!
So, thank you.